Internet influencers take over Anaheim for 3 days as VidCon makes its post-COVID-19 comeback. Some of the world's biggest digital creators and platform innovators will gather, trade their story ideas, as well as meet their fans. Fans love mingling with artists that they've only seen through YouTube and TikTok. And we're told digital creators also love meeting those fans.
I feel like everything's online, but coming to an event in person where people normally shop online, they're here today. It's amazing to see, and I'm here to connect with those fans and see those creators and be here in real life, which is nice.
Yeah, Paramount Plus, the app owned by Paramount, which also owns KCAL9 and CBS2, has a presence at VidCon. Convention also has roots in Mexico City and Abu Dhabi, making it a truly international affair.